All right, guys, so that was the service, which cost 15,000 Ugandan shillings. So I'm gonna put on the screen here what it is like in USD, but I can already tell you it's really not much, so that was really worth it. And this is the salon, Nala Boyo's beauty shop. Hello. Very good. I think cold.
It's cold.
Yeah, it's pretty warm outside.
Okay.
But cold. Yeah. Oh, it's nice. I like it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. That's good. Ah, it feels good. So, what's your name?
Gordana.
Gordana.
Yeah,
nice meeting you. The cold water is super nice. I like it.
So then you can relax the water, the brain, the body, the mind.
Yep. Oh. I really like it.
Yes.
Oh, he has a beard as well. Good. Who do you have more, like women or men customers?
Mostly women.
Men mostly? Have you ever had a foreigner?
A foreigner? No, Muslim.
No? Really?
Yeah. Now you can get up.
So no muzungus in this shop?
Not really.
This is the shop, guys. A bit of everything. Okay, we have cabinet. Nice.